Under the sign of the Seven, on the third rise at the second calling, I, Karangi, make this record. The harvesters have adapted to the refinements to the hunting ground. Over the last 10 rises, I mark a full yield of 17 cells, which is an improvement of 4 cells over the previous cycle. Mareku suggests that the new transfiguration batch may be a contributor. I advise a cycle with prior harvester stock to eliminate uncertainty. So recorded in her name eternal.
On the other side, I think. I don't like this at all, Amari. It's too dark down here. It's changing my little mind.
Alex!
I don't know what's happening.
Alex Sterling!
Oh God.
The oh God, no.
I'm so sorry.
I feel like I'm losing it.
Go. Follow her. Save Hank. I'm going after Richard. Best of luck, Tarzi.
I feel a bit better in here, little Amari. Just your rest. Alex Dunning. He and Richard were in love. I knew when I first saw them. Sitting beneath the trees in the hotel garden. With Richard complaining about the coffee. It was in every look they shared.
Thank you.
Come on.
Don't stick. You and your
punished for your sins.
Wait! How much time do you have, Tarsi?
Well, for me, Sapphire, eh? You're Anastasi, right? I'm Leon Defries. I'm planning this big future.
Desi. And this is Salim, my husband.
Right. I see.
Uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. Fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened. I am abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? What has happened on the other side? Why do they not answer me?
Damn it, that hurts. Come on!
I hope this isn't giving you nightmares, little one.
Christ!
They made me say...
Hold on. I'll get you out of this.
Quick, come on.
Hank, please. Thank you. That's it.
What did I do? Life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine.
Thank you. Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
I know, little one. It's all right. He won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. He's behind us. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave. I don't want to have to keep doing that.
One,
my dearest. Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope you're all right. I need to find another way back to the portal. I have no idea what to do with this bullshit.
What do you see?
It's dark, Mama. It's so dark.
I'm not sure about this little one. She led us this way. I just hope there's another way back to the portal through here.
Thank you.